गुड आफ्टरनून
गुड आफ्टरनून
माताजी, ನಿಮ್ಮ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ.
ಹೌದಾ?
ಮತ್ತೆ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಉಂಟು.
ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ.
ಮತ್ತೆ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಉಂಟು. ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಇತ್ತು. ಅದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಇತ್ತು.
ಎಸ್, ಗುಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್.
ಗುಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್ ಮಾತಾಜಿ.
ಗುಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್. ಸೊ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಲರ್ನ್ಡ್?
ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಲರ್ನ್ಡ್ ದ crops and minerals.
Crops and minerals. Yes. Then what? Then what we have learned last yesterday? What we have learned?
We have yes. learned about crops and minerals.
Only minerals about we have learned.
Natural vegetation.
Natural vegetations, very good. So which are the natural vegetations are there in the North America? Which are the natural vegetations are there in the North America? Yes. Bhumika. Karthik, tell me the answer. Karthik.
Yes, Mataji.
Adya, tell me the answer. Yes, what type of the vegetations and climatical conditions North America have? Adya, Adya, Siri, Siri, tell me the answer. Adya, can you hear my voice? Can you hear my eyes, children? Sorry, hello. Yes, Gautami, can you hear my voice?
Yes, Mataji.
Okay, so Siri, Bharat, tell me the answer yesterday. What we have learnt?
Siri, what is the question?
Yesterday we have learnt about the vegetations, right? So what type of the vegetations America have? Yeah, tell me.
Tundra vegetation.
Bharat.
Taiga vegetation.
I'm asking Bharat. Bharat, give me the answer. Yes, Adya. Sudhatri. Sudhatri, yes, Adya, tell me the answer. Which type of the vegetations we have learnt yesterday?
Deciduous type of vegetation.
Yes. Then, Siri. Siri P. Josh, tell me the answer. Pratyusha, Sudhatri, no one, nobody is telling the answer. Why, children? You're not getting my answer.
The question.
Tundra, taiga, and coniferous.
Yes. Tundra. Taiga forest or coniferous, then deciduous forest, temperate mixed forest, then temperate grasslands and desert. Yes,
Mataji, only 10 students are there.
Yeah, only 10 students are. So that I'm asking questions.
Okay, Mataji.
Sudhatri.
Yes, Mataji.
Yes, how many countries are there in North America? If you read the lesson, then you get the answer, right? How many countries are there? Total 24 countries are there in North America. Yes? What type of the physical divisions does America have?
What can I say? The Western Cordillera or the Rocky Mountains.
Western Cordillera.
The Appalachian Highlands, the coast.
Appalachian.
And the Great Central Plains.
Appalachian.
Okay, Mataji. The Great Central Plains and Coastal
Plains. The Appalachian Mountains, the Central Plains or Central Lowland, then the Eastern Coastal Plains. Okay. So, do you know why America, it is called Land of Prairies? Why? Because 3/5 of the land is covered with the grassland, plus it is surrounded by the Mississippi, Missouri and Lake Superior and Lake Erie basin. Okay, so it is almost 3/5 acres of the land it is covered. Okay children, and it is called like a heart of the country also. So that it is called the land of prairies. Okay, prairies, actually it is a vast acres of the grassland. For that reason it is called. And how it is stretched? Almost Rocky Mountain ranges to Mississippi, Central Plains, yes or not? So that is called prairies. Okay, the land of prairies. Yes, only 11 members. Why they don't know today class is there?
Mataji, ichaga ellarigu gottilla.
Why? I didn't put the messages in your group.
No, Mataji.
Okay, but teachment time it is there.
Yes, Mataji. Teachment it is there.
From 2 to 45 there is science. So they thought that there is no classes of social science.
No, yes, social is 2 to 45 only it is there.
Much, but there is science, so they thought that today there is no social science.
See, 13 yes, members now. Okay, actually today I wanted to give you some question and answers also, but still they have to join.
Mataji, nangu gottirilla message banmel join ade.
Okay.
Mataji, nanu ootakke hoglik hontididde astadeg live class start aagaitu.
Actually class is there so that teachment app only I have put the timetable. Okay. If any changes then only I will write it.
Okay, Mataji.
Okay. So, okay, 14 members means what to? Okay, what type of the agricultural crops they are growing in North America?
Wheat,
maize, potato.
Yes.
Tobacco, sugar cane.
What are the staple food?
Wheat and maize.
Okay. So, what are the commercial types of the crops they are growing? Means business purpose. Tobacco.
Tobacco and oats.
Oats, tobacco, sugar cane. Okay. Then What type of the fruits? Grapes and orange or the citrus types of the fruits they are growing, yes or not?
Yes.
So these grapes, actually what is that grapes, who are the supplier? California is the supplier. N number of grapes they are growing, okay? So they are producing the wine, so that it is called wine country, yes or not? And which country it is called sugar bowl of India, sorry, sugar bowl of world?
Cuba.
Cuba is the highest producer of sugar.
Sugar
bowl. Okay. Yes. Which is called wheat basket of the world?
America.
Yes. What is that? America. Adralu yavudu? USA. United States of America. Okay. So because where there is a United States of America in the map, so there only the central plain is there. So nearby the prairies, okay? So that it is called wheat bowl of India, okay? So what type of the climatical conditions do we have seen yesterday? Climatical conditions, what type of the climatical conditions?
Tundra type.
Tundra.
Yes. Swati, which type of the climatical conditions we have seen last? Who is Vidya? Vidya anta hesaride yaardidu? Which student? I don't know.
Mataji, Vibha irbeku.
Vibha na, okay. Vibha already. Illa, Vibha showing, Vibha is showing separately. See, Vidya, I don't know. Who's that?
ಹೌದು ಮಾತಾಜಿ, ವಿದ್ಯಾ ಡಿ ಹೆಚ್ ಹೇಳಿ.
Somebody's parents name. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, Swati, tell me. Swati? Yes, Safa? Safa is there, no?
Mataji, what is the question?
Safa, Safa, I'm asking, how many rich countries, America, North America, we can see? Safa, tell me the answer. Yes? Safa is not there. Is there no? I'm seeing here. Okay. Sudhatri, tell me the answer. Bharat. Bharat. Yes. Which are the richest countries in America? North America. Adya.
United States.
United States of America, Mexico, then West Indies and Canada.
Canada.
Yes. So four are the richest countries. Yes or not? Okay, children, today we will learn about more about the industries and the minerals. Okay. Yesterday some minerals about we have learned, which are the minerals they'll get it in America. What are the types of the minerals they are getting, children?
Gold. Iron, no.
Iron, steel, silver, copper, zinc, nickel, gold, coal, silver, steel, zinc, copper, nickel, gold, iron.
Steel.
Okay. So, which are the important of minerals? Gold, silver, and iron, zinc, lead, and steel, copper, and nickel. Yes or not? See, this North America. Now please
lead
andre pencil lead barutalva pencil olagade neevu bariyodu aa bariyodu iruttala pencil olagade ha adu lead adu adre adre mulaka adana maartare ಆಮೇಲೆ ಈ ಇದಿರತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಏನು ನಿಮ್ದು ಸ್ಲೇಟ್, ನೀವು ಚಿಕ್ಕವರಿರುವಾಗೆಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಲೇಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರಿ ತಾನೆ, ಸೊ ಆ ಸ್ಲೇಟ್ ಇದು ಕೂಡ ಅದರಿಂದ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ.
ಆ ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಕಲರ್ ಇಂದ ಇರ್ತದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಅದು,
ಎಸ್ ಆ ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಕಲರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಬರಿತೀರ ಲೆಡ್ ಅಂತಾರೆ. ಎಸ್ ನಿಖಿಲ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್? ಹಿತ್ತಾಳೆ. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ಕಾಪರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ತಾಮ್ರ. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೀನ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್, ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಐ ಶೋನ್ ಕಾಪರ್. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ದ ಕೇಬಲ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್. ಓಕೆ, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್? ಆರ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಕಾಪರ್ ಕಾಯಿನ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೋಮ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸರ್ಚ್. ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಓಲ್ಡನ್ ಡೇಸ್ ದಲ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿರುವಂತ ಕಾಪರ್ ಕಾಯಿನ್ ಗಳು ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಅಥವಾ ಕಾಪರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್.
ಮತ್ತೆ ಜಿ ಆ ತೋಟ ಬಿಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿರ್ತಿತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಅದು ತಾಮ್ರದ್ದೆಯಾ?
ಹೌದು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅದ್ರ ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಹಿತ್ತಾಳೆ, ಹಿತ್ತಾಳೆ ಬರತ್ತಲ್ಲ ನಿಖಿಲ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಅದನ್ನ.
ಮತ್ತೆ ಜಿ ತಾಮ್ರದ ಅನ್ನ ಬಾಕ್ಸೋದು ಮಾಡ್ತ್ರು.
ಏನು
ತಾಮ್ರದ್ದು ಅನ್ನ ಬಾಕ್ಸೋದು ಮಾಡ್ತ್ರು
ತಾಮ್ರದಲ್ಲ? ಹೌದು, ಚರ್ಗೆ ಚರ್ಗೆ.
ಓಕೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ
ತಾಮ್ರದ ಚರ್ಗೆ ಬರತ್ತಲ್ವಾ ಯುಟೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ಸ್? ಎಸ್. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅವಾಗೆಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ನು ಸ್ಟೀಲ್ ಐರನ್ ಹುಡುಕಿರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ವಾ, ಸೊ ದೇವರ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಅವಾಗ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಡೇಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಿಂಗ್ಡಮ್, ಆ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಯುಟೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ನಾವು ಏನ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದೀವಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್, ಅದು ಇರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ದೇವರ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾಪರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಕ್ಲೇ ಪಾಟ್ಸ್ ದೇವರ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಎಸ್. ಸೊ ಟುಡೇ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಮೋರ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಮಿನರಲ್ಸ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಓಕೆ, ನಾರ್ತ್ ಅಮೆರಿಕಾ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬ್ಲೆಸ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಅಬೌಂಡೆಂಟ್ ರಿಸೋರ್ಸಸ್. ವೈಲ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಮೆರಿಕಾ ರಿಸೋರ್ಸಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಸೋರ್ಸ್ ವೆಲ್ತ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ರಿಚ್. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ರಿಚ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ರಿಚ್ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಕಾಪರ್ ಆರ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಮಿನರಲ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಗೆಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ರಾ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದಟ್ ರಾ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರೀಸ್ ದೆನ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಐರನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಟೀಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಯುಟೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಸಮ್ ಅದರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಕಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಲಾಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೆಷಿನ್ಸ್ ಟೂಲ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೀಲ್ ಮೆಟಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ one is in America that is called Pittsburgh city. What is that? Pittsburgh city. That Pittsburgh city, it is near the Alaska region. Okay, what is that? Alaska region. Pittsburgh anta kelidira, Pittsburgh annodond steel, it is called the steel city. What is that? Steel city. Okay, and so many industries and the technologically it is very rich North America. It is having lots of n number of automobile industries, shipbuilding industries and aircraft industries and ship engineering means locomotive anta karitara adana railway engine anna ready madovantadu. Okay, that is called locomotives. Okay, so lots of members they are worked in the large scale industries only. Okay, what type of the large scale industry? Aircraft, locomotive, shipbuilding and automobiles, these are all called large scale industries. They were supplying the, means whatever the countries they are supplying the iron, nickel, copper, coal, like that, the all the raw materials it will comes to these industries and they are preparing the or they are manufacturing the machine tools or so many technological things. Okay, so it will supply or exporting to other countries also. Yes, listening children?
Yes, Mataji.
Yes, Mataji.
Yes,
Mataji.
Yes, Mataji. Nearby the Appalachian, where it is Appalachian, in this place it is called Appalachian lands. Okay, so these Appalachian lands, lots of what is that for example illinda illivarige appalachian hills stretch agide during yucatan and the mexico and the usa so they are the producer of iron ore n number of the iron ore as well as the coal then gold especially gold it is the first country they were produced more means it is the highest producer of gold okay so in this they will get it in the appalachian and it and mexico country it is the highest producer of gold as well as the silver also okay what is that gold and the silver they are getting in the mexico they are the highest producer apart from that pittsburgh I already said that pittsburgh it is the city it is called steel city why because that city they are producing the raw materials of iron and they are manufacturing the steel so they are having the steel industry it is called the, like a hub of what is that industrial hub antane karitare so apart from that in this alaska region and the canadian shield what is that alaska region and the canadian shield they are getting the lots of iron ore coal and zinc then copper and the nickel so like that the minerals it is available from this region even canada also highest producer of the iron and the copper and coal okay coal they are getting through the canadian shield I already said that where there is a colorado river it cuts the colorado plateau and make the grand canyon anta helidde alva so near by the that canadian shield only they are having the lots of iron ore minerals okay apart from that what else are there okay next where there is a pacific ocean alide this is the pacific ocean where it is western part of the north america so here usa country it is apply say for example this is the usa okay so this full of it is called usa so here you will see the pacific ocean in this offshore andre we beach anta baruttala so aa beach galalli avaru en maatara they are getting the petroleum as well as the natural gas it is available and usa it is the highest producer of even saudi arabia also apart from that usa it is the highest producer of petroleum and the natural gases it is available in the offshore of the pacific ocean children okay so that was a minerals then another thing is so many peoples they were given the employment they have created lots of employment in the north america for example prairies there is no trees but in the canadian shield appalachian mountain hills these are all we can see lots of hills okay so where there is a hills they are cutting the woods also for example near by the appalachian hills or the missouri mississippi means almost this it is population zone okay in the population dense population they are situated in this zone children okay near the appalachian hills and the in between the canadian shield alle kuda yenide vast acres of the land prairies is there okay so it is called land of prairies one thing and 3/5 part of the land is covered with the plain land children got it then because of the agricultural purpose they need a irrigational facility isn't it so that densely or thickly it is populated so here they are getting the what is that so many types of the jobs children okay and they are having in America they are having the wood and the pulp and the paper industries not only these large scale industries they are having paper and the pulp means whatever the pulp it may be bamboo or any other type of the plants they are taking the pulp and they are make it into paper then newsprint machine also it is there in the America then there is a lumberjacks they are called lumberjacks means those who are engaged in the work of timber wood or they are cutting the trees they are called ಲಂಬರಿಂಗ್ ಯಾರು ಆ ಟ್ರೀ ಮತ್ತೆ ವುಡ್ ಗಳನ್ನ ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ವುಡ್ ಕಟರ್ ಅಂತ, ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನ ಕಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡೋರು ಬೇರೆ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಈ ಟಿಂಬರ್ ವುಡ್ ಟಿಂಬರ್ ಅನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ನೋಡ್ಬೋದು, ಅದ ಟಿಂಬರ್ ವುಡ್ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನ್ ಕರೀತಾರೆ ಲಂಬರಿಂಗ್. ಲಾಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ದೇ ವರ್ ಎಂಗೇಜ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲಂಬರಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕೆನಡಾ ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕೆನಡಾ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಸೊ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಎಂಗೇಜ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಕೆನಡಾ ಆಫ್ ದೀಸ್ ನಂಬರಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಲಂಬರ್ ಜಾಕ್ಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಲಂಬರ್ ಜಾಕ್ಸ್? Apart from that, they are having the paper industry, pulp industries, as well as plastic industries they are having. Then meat supplying industries they are having, especially nearby the central plain, they are producing the meats from buffaloes or sheep, goats, like that. They are cutting, they are having the machines also. Then another thing is electrical and the electronic goods they were manufacturing, and that type of the industries and the electrical and the electronic industries also they are having. Lots of machine tools and vehicles parts, it is coming from the America or USA and Canada and Mexico. They were the highest producer. In fact, even Chicago also. What is that? Chicago also, they are producing, okay, electronic items. Apart from that, in the Chicago, we can see the plastic industries. Okay? So, istubitra inen barbodu. Okay. Chemical industry, cement industries, factories, medicines, and all other types of the n number of the factories and the small industries we can see in the North America. Okay, so that is the minerals, because whatever the minerals is supplying from the Alaska region and the Rocky Mountain side and the Canadian Shield, then Appalachian Hills, so these are all they are getting the lots of minerals, raw materials they are getting. And America, it is well known improved or well known development antare helbodu, developed country anta helbodu alva. So because of this raw materials as well as the industries and the technologies, new ideas and new technologies, it is in the North America. For that reason it is well developed. Okay, so it is called fully developed country or big brother in the UNO, isn't it? So this is about your North America. Yesterday we have learnt about the population also. I already said that density of the population, 98% of the density of population, it is live, they are living in the urban area, and where there is a this Caribbean Sea, where it is, this is the Caribbean Sea nearby the Panama Canal. Okay, so there in the West Indies, Cuba, island countries, little less population density andre land tumba kadame ide, but irostu land alli populations anna navu nodabodu. Okay, apart from that, eastern coastal plains and the central plains and the United States of America and Canada and Mexico, so these places we can see the population. But in the Arctic Circle and the northern part of the America and the Alaska ranges, then near the Rocky Mountain side, there is no human settlements. If it is there also, it is nearby the coastal areas. Okay, yes, do you have any doubt?
Mataji, no doubt.
No doubt. Okay, so I asked, why North America it is called the land of prairies? Please open page number 156, children, if you have a test books. Yes,
Mataji, what? But it is the last page of the social science textbook.
No, page number 136.
Okay, Mataji.
Yes,
yes, Mataji.
Okay, Mataji. Now tell me, what, why North America is called the land of prairies? I'll give you question answers here only, children.
Because 3/5 part of North America is of prairies.
Prairies, very good. So page number 119. Page number 119. The Great Central Plains. There is an answer. Did you get the answer? The yes, Central Plains. Did you get the answer? Here, where it is? The Central Plains. What is this? The Central Plains are also referred as the Great Plains of the Prairies. They lie between the Appalachian in the east and the, what is that? Cordilleras in the west. Andre Appalachian Hills in the western Cordilleras varege adu stretch agide anta. Then the plain consists, but your answer is, what is that? The plain consists of vast expanse, means 3/5 of the total area of North America, of a flat to gently rolling land. Okay? Yes?
Matthew, Oliver,
ashte alla. The plain consists of vast expanse, Alinda. You have to write, this is one of the most fertile plains of the world and it is good farming region.
Mataji, first in the hill, nani join ade.
Yaro?
Sumai.
Okay. Sumai, nin first ge join agiddella. Matte yake? Huh? Matte escape agiddiya alli? Okay, first answer children, why North America, it is called the land of prairies. The page number 119, you are having the answer. The plain consists, the great central plain, early answer, third line. The plain consists of vast expanse up to good farming region. Got it? Page number 119, children. Did you get the answer?
Yes. Yes. Mataji.
Okay. Second, everybody got the answer?
Yes.
Yes, Mataji.
Got it?
Yes, Mataji.
Yes, children. Okay. Next, mention the location and extent of North America. Page number 116. Location and extent. Page number 116. Location. First paragraph. Location full you have to write. And the here third paragraph extent you have to write full. Is it clear? Clear?
Mataji, location poorthi baribeku.
Extent of paragraph matte. Sorry, extent full paragraph, location full paragraph. Because all are very important. Got it?
New group.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Okay.
So, make a list of important countries of North America.
Maji grela groupi haktri.
Groupi hakala.
Mataji, yes. Second question la location bardbit. Second answer is location bardbitte naavu mundinda.
Location matte extent after you have to go to next question.
Mataji, Jyoti Hegde Mataji.
Class to kotara.
Ha.
Yes, ganta aitiga.
Mataji, adre innu doni 2:36.
And answers you have to write in fair note after the drawing of America. America na ninne nan draw madlik bittidde alva, ಸೊ ಅದಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ದೀಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೂ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಯು ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಓಕೆ
ಮಾತಾಜಿ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರು ಇನ್ನೂ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಟೀಚರ್ ಹೇಳೇ ಬರ್ತುಂಟು
ಸರಿ ಸರ್
ಓಕೆ
ಮೇಕ್ ಅ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ನಾರ್ತ್ ಅಮೆರಿಕಾ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ರೆ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಯು ಎಸ್ ಎ ಕೆನಡಾ ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಡೀಸ್ ಮೆಕ್ಸಿಕೋ ಅದು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಿ ಅದು ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 116 ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತಿದೆಯಲ್ವಾ ಅದ್ರೊಳಗಡೆನೆ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಿ ಕೆನಡಾ ಎಸ್ ಕೆನಡಾ ಯುನೈಟೆಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಮೆರಿಕಾ ಮೆಕ್ಸಿಕೋ ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಡೀಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಆ ನಾಲ್ಕು ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ಹೆಸರು ಬರಿಬೇಕು ಹೌ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾನಿಯನ್ ಆಫ್ ನಾರ್ಥರ್ನ್ ಅಮೆರಿಕಾ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 119 ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೂ ಲೈನ್ ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 119 ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 119 ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೂ ಲೈನ್ ರಿವರ್ ಕೊಲಾರಾಡೋ ಕಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಕೊಲಾರಾಡೋ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಚ್ಯೂ ಅಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ರೈಸ್ ಟು ದ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾನಿಯನ್
ಮಾತಾಜಿ ಬಿಲೋ ದ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಟಿಫುಲ್ ಗೀಸರ್ ಚಿತ್ರದ ಮೇಲೆ
ಹೌದು ಹೌದು ರಿವರ್ ಕೊಲಾರಾಡೋ ಕಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಕೊಲಾರಾಡೋ ಪ್ಲಾಟ್ಯೂ ಅಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ರೈಸ್ ಟು ದ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾನಿಯನ್ ಸಿಕ್ತಾ
ಮಾತಾಜಿ ನಾಲ್ಕನೇದಲ್ಲ ಅದು
ಹೌದು ನಾಲ್ಕನೇ ಸಿಕ್ತಾ ಆನ್ಸರ್
ಎಸ್ ಮಾತಾಜಿ
ಸಿಕ್ತು ಮಾತಾಜಿ
Name the important plants and animals of North America. Okay. You have to search the answer here. Vegetations anta ide alva adralli neevu nodabodu page number 126. You will get it. Picture alle kottidare nodi cypress, chestnut. Amele next page alle en kottidare?
Natural vegetations are.
Ili picture alle kottidare nodi. Cypress. ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಚೆಸ್ನಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾಪಲ್ ಟ್ರೀ ದೆನ್ ಮೊಹೋಗನಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಅದರ್ ಬುಷಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇದೆ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಬುಷಸ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ನೇಮ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಓಕೆ
ಓಕೆ ಮತ್ತೆ
ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್
ಬುಷಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆ ಕ್ಯಾಕ್ಟಸ್ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಉಂಟಲ್ಲ ಅದು
ಬರೆದ್ರೆ ಸಾಕು ಕ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಬುಷಸ್ ಅಂತ ಬರೆದ್ರೆ ಸಾಕು
ಮೇಕ್ ಅ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ important rivers of North America
question number 6 list of important rivers of North America Mississippi Missouri ಅದು ಎಲ್ಲಿದೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾ ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 121 ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 121 ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಇದೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಿ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಸಿಪ್ಪಿ Missouri, Red River, Tennessee, Yukon, Columbia, Snake, Nelson, Mackenzie. So many names are there here. St. Lawrence. So that name you have to write. Only write the names. Make a list out, okay? Yes?
Okay.
Pachilidhi diyalla bindhukko.
Alli ro diyalla beda. ಮೇಜರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಬರೀರಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಲೈನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ನಾ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಸಿಪ್ಪಿ ಮಿಸ್ಸೂರಿ ಅದೇ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಲೈನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ಮಿಸ್ಸೂರಿ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಸಿಪ್ಪಿ ರೆಡ್ ರಿವರ್ ಹಾಕೋತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ ಮ್ಯಾಕಿಂಜಿ
ಮಚ್ಚಿ ಎಲ್ಲೂ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಇಂಜಿ ಎಲ್ಲುಂಟು ಇಲ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಮತ್ತಜಿ
ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಉಂಟು
ಮಚ್ಚಿ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸತಿ ಹೇಳ್ರಿ
ಮತ್ತಜಿ ಈಗ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್
ಮಜ್ಜಿ ಹೌದು ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಬಂದುಂಟು
ಓಕೆ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್
ಓಕೆ ಮತ್ತಜಿ
ಓಕೆ ಮತ್ತಜಿ
ಓಕೆ ಮತ್ತಜಿ
ಬೈ ಬೈ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಬೈ ಮತ್ತಜಿ